In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to straighten a building in your photo. Hello everyone, it's nice to see your lovely faces again. If you're new here, my name is Will and I am a travel photographer. I do video tutorial on photography and also travel vlogs. Okay, so let's get into today's topic. Okay, so when you're photographing buildings or architectures using wide-angle lens, you'll often find your building is actually tilted, it's not straight. This is because the optical characteristic of your lens. But sometimes, if this is what you want, if it's helping your composition, then you don't have to correct it. But if it's not, then we will have to use transform tool here to correct this distortion. Okay, so let's go to transform panel. So usually I'll try the auto function first. Sometimes it does a great job, but in this case it doesn't. We can still see it sort of makes the distortion even worse. So let's turn that off and we'll have to adjust it manually. Okay, so we can see most of the distortion happen on the vertical axis. So let's go to the vertical slider and just try to bring that back in. So as you can see, it has a lot of grids on the screen, so it's a good reference for you while correcting your photo. Okay, right about there, I think that's looking pretty good. Okay, so now the pillars, they're straight now, but by doing that we have also shortened the height of the facade here. So we can correct that by using the aspect slider to restore the height. Now it's looking more natural. Okay, so let's have a look. So this is before and after. And now this is much more natural. Okay, so that's it for today. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like down below. And if you want to see more tutorial in the future, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like how I edit my photos, I have Lightroom presets available on my website. I'll link in the description. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!